tomatoes. Yes, children, when you sneeze or when you play in the mud, you do that? Yes, you rub to your clothes like this? Yes, teacher just now, she has sneezed. What I must do now? What I must do? I must wash my hands. See, I must wash my hands. First you wash your hands. Then what I must do? Then wipe to your clothes. Yes, wipe to your dress. No, you should not do like that. What you must do? Yes, you must take a napkin. See, what is this, children? Napkin. What is this? Yes, napkin. Yes, do you all get napkins to school regularly? Yes, you will get. Do you use your napkins at home? Yes. Sure, if you sneeze, if you have cold, or if you wash your hands, if you play in the mud, or if you, after washing your hands, before and after eating, you must use napkin. What is this? Napkin. Yes, there are different colors of napkin. See, there are different sizes of napkins. There are different colors of napkins and different sizes of napkins. Yes, all will get napkins of one color and one size. No, not so different. All the children will get different napkins. Now what I must do, children? Yes, after wiping my hands, what I must do? I must throw the napkin like that. Yes, I must throw the napkin like this. Without folding, I must throw the napkin like this. No, na. What I must do? What I must do? What teacher used to tell you all? Yes, what teacher used to tell you all? She used to tell to fold the napkin. Yes, she used to tell fold the napkin. So today, I will teach you how to fold the napkin. Yes, children? What is the concept today? Folding the napkin. Yes, after. Now, how we use napkin first of all? For what we use? Yes, we use napkins. We use napkins before and before eating. We spread our napkins on the laps. Yes, will you do in the house also? Yes. So before eating, you should spread your napkin on your laps. Then after eating, if any food particles falls on that, you must pick like this, you must take like this and throw in the bin. Yes, dustbin. After eating, what you will do? If any food particles falls on the lap, you must pick like this and throw in the dustbin. What you throw? Napkin? No, you should throw the waste. You should throw the food particles. Yes? Then what you do? Then what you do? Your mama, what she'll do? Nicely she'll pack the lunch box like this, right? Snacks box. Yes? Then spoon. Then she'll fold the napkin neatly and send you all to school. Then lunch box. Yes, then after eating, you arrange the lunch box properly. And what you'll do, you'll use this napkin, right? And you should not put the napkin as this, like this, without folding. If you throw your napkin like this, you may miss the napkin or it looks odd also. See, morning how it was when your mama has arranged the box. It was neat, right? Now see the box how it is. Is it neat? No. Yes, you should fold the napkin. How you will fold? See, how you will fold? You must fold, half fold, then another fold. Yes, is it neat? Now neatly put in your lunch box. See how neat it looks. Before it was neater, now. Yes, now it is neat. Yes, children? Then how to fold big napkins? Big napkin also you should hold two sides. Yes, see, two sides. Yes. Napkins will be in rectangle shape, square shape, and it will be the material cotton material. We get napkins in cotton material. Yes, to soak the water of our body. Sometimes we can clean our face also like this. Yes, if you answer, if you play, if you wash our face, you can play, you can wipe. Now hold the napkin like this. Yes, I'm showing how to fold the napkin and put it neat. Hold the napkin like this. Join two sides. Yes, join two sides. See? See? Now I'm joining two sides. Yes, see? Now again, what I'll do? Again, I'll join two sides. See, it became small. Yes, children? Now again fold. Yes, is it neat now? See, now you are clear how to fold the napkins. Yes, and the same way kerchiefs also. Sometimes some children won't get napkins, right? They get kerchiefs. So the same way you have to fold the kerchiefs also. You know folding kerchief? Most of them parents will pin the kerchief like this. Yes, with the safety pin. Your parents will pin the kerchief with the safety pin here. If you want to sneeze or if you have cold, you have to use the kerchief. Yeah, how many of them will use? Yes, all must use the kerchiefs or put in their pocket. Yes, if napkins or kerchiefs also are folded in the same way as we folded the napkin. Fold the kerchief, then fold like this. Yes, look here, teach this folding, right? See? Yes, then another fold. Yes, now see, another fold. Then see how small it became. Is it look good, children? Yes, yes, it look good. Now do you learn, now it's clear how to fold a napkin and kerchief? Yes, children, will you do? You are at home now. You have to learn how to fold a napkin, how to fold a kerchief. What did I teach you all today, children? Folding the napkin and kerchiefs. Yes? Yes, children? Yes. So, fold the napkins and small clothes also you can fold. You can help your parents by folding your uniforms, by folding your dresses. Yes?